ought to know what it's like to lose it, love. I've done it enough, and I ought to know. But then you came my way and tore away the fear of pain. I won't lose again. This time I know I've got a winner in you. No way I can lose a love I can hold on to. I've got a winner in you.
That depends with your teacher, but I'll show you. You can give me a call, 2-day notice, and I'll be there.
Okay. All the best.
Likewise. Oh, she. I do not know. She makes an amazing speaker, that I can tell you.
I don't like peanut butter. Anyone who feels like they need a feedback from me, basically on the wrong one, you can find me in the spare hour. I'll do my best to remember what you said, or you can remind me, and then I can call, and then I'll give you something to work on as an improvement. Long story short, a lot of us have a problem when it comes to execution of verbal and nonverbal communication tactics. Okay? Particularly on the verbal part, and a little bit on nonverbal. But I'm happy to say we have no speaker in this room who's incapable of standing up and speaking. That's a good sign. I mean, a hand of applause to everyone, okay? That's a good sign. So it means in this class, there's no one who's below 5, okay? Who's incapable of standing up and speaking. That you need to tell yourself right now. The problem will come down to execution. And the content and how you can bring us to understand it. That's where you at least need to judge you on those issues. So execution, ideally, and what you say and how you make us understand what you say. It's not just fair for you to say stuff and expect, hypothetically, only the judge to care because he's responsible for listening regardless of how bad you can be. We need to make sure that everyone in the room feels that. And for some reason, according to the reaction of the crowd, is how I will also react to ranking of every previous speaker. We all saw yesterday a couple of speakers, even though they were struggling, but since they were sincere and honest about what they believed in, they came across to everyone and they appeared to everyone's understanding and everyone related because of that. That being mind right now, this will help you guys. As we spoke, a couple of classes, anyone want to take a couple of the classes that we had, it's all about picking an angle, expanding on it. And not having many angles and then expanding on them. Which is to say, less in more and not more in more. See that formula? Don't make more in more, make less in more. Simple for everyone. So pick an angle, expand on it, make it about making us understand that simple idea. It doesn't make any sense to have 3 minutes and spend so much and so many ideas to the point that we get lost in the middle. You understand to everyone? So these are key pointers. We are here to learn, competition comes probably to my case, third or fourth. First, for you to be a professional speaker. Second is for you to even be able to adapt to the new skills. And third, probably, I will care about the competition. Okay? That being the case, are you all ready?
Yeah.
You have topics? Should we write them on board?
Yes.
How are you? So I take it that we all have to talk.
Yes.
Fantastic. So I'll be at the back.
And
I'm calling my neighbors. I hope they'll be as random as they get. Or I can have the gentleman over there calling our names. Yeah, maybe it's called up by something by the media and yeah. Okay. So I need somebody who's unbiased, who's in the room with every name. I don't want to feel like I'm picking something because I don't know.
Of course. out. So for that, you need someone to inspire you, someone to motivate. Well, you put out going for motivational speakers. I don't disagree with that. But there is always that one person who is going to be there. And that one person, whether it is not at home, if it is outside of your house, it is always going to be your friend. Because a true friend will never let you go. A true friend will have the worst pictures of your life and post them on your birthday. But the best friend is always going to be there through thick and thin. I know how that feels because I lost my best friend. I lost my best friend. It hurts from inside, knowing that now I have no one to help me. No one is there to help me. I might have other friends, I don't disagree with that. But always remember, a true friend is always going to inspire you. A true friend is always going to show you why you have got something to live for. Because if he does not do that, then he is not your true friend. He is just a hypocrite that is just going to try to show you. Because a real friend will motivate you. He will show you that if you don't go for it now, it's never gonna happen. Opportunity knocks once on your door. Don't let it go. That's the same way. A friend, a true friend, will knock once on your door. So you have to either take him or leave him. And that is your choice. Thank you.
Once you use an example with the sofa page, a blender which is amazing and a form, facts, and a little quotation, which is quite good. I like the way you balance it.